the stock for this exercise is the piece that was left over when you made the cylinder for your Stirling engine. Place the stock in the collet chuck in the mill, and then press the red button that's on the side of the mill controller. This will close the collet chuck. In the next video, we'll set the work offset for this part using the probe boss and the probe Z macros.